So, the elves were taken elsewhere. What does the Empire want? How should I know what ambitions drive you humans? What do those red eyes mean? Hurtling. His voice, it is gone. We had best hurry to the desert. The goddess may be in danger.
You're safe.
What of Inuart and Verdelay? Were they taken?
Yes. To protect me.
So, the dungeon must be close. Break through and we may find them.
Be safe. I am a goddess after all. Please, Caim, you must save Inuart and Verdelay.
Accustomed to denying the truth.
Hey.
your sister's thoughts, the passions of her soul. And free their delay. Find him.
The Hierarch Verdelay, imprisoned by the Empire. Can anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me?
This voice, is it Verdelay?
Thank you. your voice. Then you too have a pact? Caim, you must be careful. The prison is well guarded by the Empire. What fate gave you such a powerful pact beast?
No trace of any heart. Was he taken elsewhere? Thank you.
I am the Hierarch who guards the seals. Only one man before the might of the Empire. Inuart was taken to a different prison. I pray that he is unharmed.
Sir, please help me.
At last. So, you are Caim.
Verdelay, you know something. Tell us, what is happening?
The Empire is not satisfied with mere conquest. They seek complete reconstruction.
Of the world?
Yes. They want the seeds of resurrection that will appear when the seals are broken. The goddess's life is in great danger.
The seeds of resurrection? Humans twist even the myths to their own purposes.
Please help. The Empire must not destroy these holy places. The entire world is in danger. As each seal is broken, the burden on the goddess grows greater still. Please! Even the Empire's soldiers deserve our mercy.
You cannot preach to this one. He cares only for settling old grudges.
May the gods bless us, their poor children.
What difference between he who prays and he who kills? Fools, one and all, these humans.
If only I had more strength.
If only I had more strength, then I could protect Furiae.
Who's there?
I could protect her and make her my own.
Stop it!
Take her in my arms. Surrender her to no man, my betrothed. She shall love only me.
Please stop!
All mine, Furiae, all mine. All mine, all mine. No man can have her. No man, not even Caim.
No! No more!
Loves only me. Looks only to me. Holds only me. Friai loves only me. 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 Forgive me. Deeply. Deeply. Please forgive me. Gaze only on me. Please, gaze upon me. The goddess will die. The one who serves as the seal must be killed by the strain. The burden will destroy her.
No.
She is just a normal woman. One who was to lie beside you, laughing and carefree.
If she ceases to be a goddess, can she become a woman again?
For many, many years.
What should I do? I want to help her.
You need strength. Strength that comes from a pact with a dragon.
Caim. Caim could help.
Caim? Allow him to bathe in her gratitude and love.
She...
She is my bride. She is my bride. Her kisses are mine alone. Her love is mine alone. If only I had the strength.
If only I had the strength.